We're here. Five Nights at Freddy's 2.
Well, quick story. So, I was about to record the first one because I hadn't recorded it in a long time. But the game just stopped working. And when I re-downloaded it, still didn't work. So, yeah. So, here we go. Five Nights at Freddy's 2. Right, we're opening. Vintage pizzeria giving new life. Come be a part of the new face of Freddy rather than pizza. What could go wrong? $150 a week? That's trash. That's a trash pay. My sister gets $500 a week. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, no, no. I'm after. Hey, you know, I know.
Your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I'm here to talk you through the things you can expect to see in your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path. Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old location, you know. Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while, but I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and, above all, safety.